I decided to do my solidarity visit of Ramadan to the community in Christchurch to pay tribute to their courage, to their resilience, but also to pay tribute to the extraordinary unity and to the message of solidarity that was given by the people and the government of New Zealand. We cannot allow for a runaway climate change. We need to protect the lives of our people and we need to protect our planet.